To change the header background color of a document in Word, we double-click into the header and footer area to activate it, go to the Insert tab, click on Shapes, select the rectangle shape and draw it onto the page. When the shape is selected, the Shape Format tab will be available, and in here we click on Shape Outline to remove the outline. Then we click on Shape Fill and select the fill color that we want. Afterwards, we have to adapt the size of the rectangle. In case we don't know the page width, we can simply find it out by switching to the Layout tab and clicking on Size. Here, we can see that this document, for example, has a width of 21 cm, so we switch back to the Shape Format tab and enter that width in the Size section. Then, we also set a height that we want, and now we have to position the shape properly. First, we click on Wrap Text and select the option Behind Text to make the header content visible. Then we click on Position, More Layout Options, and for both the horizontal and vertical position, we choose an absolute positioning system and select Page as the reference. Now we only have to set both values to 0, confirm the settings with OK, and the shape will be perfectly positioned on the page. If you want to support the creation of these short and efficient videos, then you could do me a huge favor by hitting the subscribe and the like button. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.